All right, feet apart, toes turned out. Inhale up, up, exhale. Take it up and down. One more time, up and down. Tap it side to side, right, left, right, left. Reach it up, right, left, right, left. Cross over, right, left. Reach it up. Cross over. Feet apart, inhale. Take it up and down. Take it up and down. Two more times. Up and down. One more. Up. Hands on the quads. Round it up. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Up. Right shoulder down. Look over the left. Switch sides. Come back to the center, hinge at the hips, take it down, roll it up. Roll the shoulders back, turn the toes out, pulse it down, 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 down. Turn it right. Come front. Turn it left. So as we're warming up, if you're watching live, come back to the front. I also videotape these and I put them on my YouTube channel, but it's not public. So if you would like me to send you the link so you can do these other days, DM me your email address. I'm creating a list of people I can just email these to. Come back to the front. A lot of you are already on my list, so if you're on there, you're gonna keep getting it unless you tell me not to. Turn it left. To the front for four, three, two. Go right for four, three, two. Come front, four, three, two, and left, four, three, two, front for two, one, two, front, and left. Come to the front, four, three, two, inhale up, up, and down. All right, grab one of your paper plates. All right. You're going to put that paper plate underneath your right foot. Make sure you have room to your right and behind you. And then we'll switch sides. So plate is under your right foot. Slide it out 2 pounds, bending that left leg. Out. Up. Out. Up. Out. Up. Out. Up. Four more times. It's out. Try to keep that left knee behind that toe. Slide it out. Try to keep that right leg as straight as you can. Two more. One more. Now you're going to slide that leg behind you. Lunge back and up. Slide it back. Keep that left knee behind those toes. Slide it back and up. Slide it back and up. Four more times. Back. Up. Really push that foot into the floor right here. Squeeze that glute. Take it back out to the side. Out. Out. Up. Out. Up. Two more. One more. Try to keep that chest up. Lunge it back. Back. It's so hard to cue when I don't see what you guys are doing wrong. Up, so keep those shoulders back, keep that chest up. One more. Take it out to the side. Out. Up. Take it out. And up. Take it back. Back. And up. Take it back. We're gonna do one of each. Go to the side. Out. Up. To the back. To the side. To the back. To the side. To the back. Side. Back. Side. How's that left quad feeling? Back. Side. Back. Come on, you've got two more. Take it out. Out. Up. Back. Out. And up. Back. All right, we're gonna switch legs. So go ahead and take that left leg out. Take that plate under your left foot. Ready? Left leg out two. Out. Up. Keep going. Out. Up. Out. Up. Out. Up. Out. Give me two more. Out. Keep that knee behind those toes. Make sure your knee's going in the direction of your toes. All right, take that left leg back. Back. Up. Keep that knee behind those toes. So take that weight back. Keep that chest up. Four more. Back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Up. Take it side. So it's out. Up. Out. Up. Two more. One more. Take it back. Back. Up. Back. Up. Two more. One more. How's that right quad and glute feeling? Outside. Out. Two. Up. Two. Out. Two. Up. Take it back. Back. Two. Up. Two. Back. Two. Up. Give me one of each. Out. Two. Up. Two. Back. Two. Up. Two. Out. Up. Back. Up. Out. Up. Back. Up. Out. Up. Back. Up. Out. Up. Back. Come on, you got three more. Out. Up. Back. Up. Two more. Up. Back. Up. One more. Out. And back. All right. Go ahead and shake those legs out. Stand on your right foot. Grab your left foot. Stretch out that quad. If I could only balance today. Switch sides. All right, you're gonna grab your towels. I'm gonna go restart this on. All right, grab your towels. All right, I have a small white hand towel. If you have a big towel, fold it in half just so that you're a little wider than shoulder distance apart. So your hands are right down in front of you. I just want you to do a frontal raise. Lift up and down. Up, down, up, up. Remember, your arms stop right in front of that chest. So you don't want to swing them like this. Stop it. Control it. Now hold your arms up here and just hold it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now you're going to take your arms up. Don't go all the way over your head. Up, down, up, down, up, 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 up. Hold it here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me little pulses. Just lift up, 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 up. Hopefully you're starting to feel those shoulders. Keep pulsing. Up, 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 up. Sorry, I had to adjust my camera, my other camera. I keep dropping out of the picture. Up, 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 up. 4, 3, 2. Take it down and up. So it's down, it's up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Keep those arms long. You don't have to lock out those elbows. They're soft. Down and up. Now from here, go up and down. Up, down, 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 up. Hold it here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring it down. Roll those shoulders out. Get rid of your towels. We are going to grab your mat, or if you're just on carpet, you can just lay on your carpet. All right, we're gonna lay back on our backs. You're gonna take your hands underneath your hips, take your legs up, and just take your legs up and in, out, in, out, in, out, in. If you have a tube at home, feel free to put your tube on. Keep going out and in. Out, up, out, up, out, up, out, up, out, up, out, up. Now take your legs up and hold them out here. Just give me little pulses up. Up, 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 up. Keep lifting. Up, up, up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, take it all the way up and down again. Up, down, 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 up, down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pulse it up again. Little pulses. Keep pulsing up. Make sure those knees are over your hips and your feet are over your hips. So you don't want your legs way out here because that's going to put all that pressure in your lower back. So keep those legs up. So if you feel it in your lower back, pull those legs up. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all the way up and down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, out. 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it up, pulse it up again, up, 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 up. Keep pulsing. Up, 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 up. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Take it up. Up 3. Up, out, out, up, out, 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 up, out, 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 up. Out, 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 it's out, 2, 3, up, out, 2, 3, up, out, 2, 3, up, out, 2, 4 more times, up, out, 2, 3, up, out, 2, 3, 2 more, up, out, 2, 3, 1 more, singles, up, out, 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 up, bring it up, pull those knees towards your chest, and just keep those feet locked together, open your knees, up and in, up and in. Don't let those knees separate. See how my knees or my heels are stacked over my hips and my knees are forward. Out, 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 out. It's 8. Take those legs up, take it out slowly. Oh, it's over. Pull your knees in, roll it up. Bottoms of your feet together and just stretch out those inner thighs. You're going to grab your plates. We're going to stay down here by our mats. I want you to lay back. You're going to put your heels, both heels in your plate. So you need both your plates this time, all right? Hold on, I got to check my music. You know how this works, you guys. It's live, so nothing's going to go right. I had an extra song in there. Alright. Alright, so we're going to lay back, heels in your plates. Alright, hands at your side. Just lift up and down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Now be careful because those plates are slippery. Now lift it up, extend your right leg out. Bring it in and come down. Lift up. Take your left leg out. Bring it in and down. Up. Out. So you gotta make sure your mat's out of the way so you can slide those legs out and in. Lift it up. Up. Slide out. Slide in and down. Up. Slide out. Slide in and down. Up. Slide out. Slide in and down.
up, slide out, slide in, and down, up, out, in, down, up, out, in, and down, up, out, in, and down, up, out, in, just lift up and down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 pulse it up three, up, two, three. Now just those heels are on those plates, but relax your feet so you take it out of your shins. Work those glutes and hamstrings. Ready? Lift it up, slide the right leg out, dig that heel into the floor, and down. Lift up, slide out, slide in, and down. Up, slide out, slide in, and down. Up, out, 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 in. Pulse it up seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven again. Up, two, three, four, five, six. Keep your hips up. Just slide your right leg out, then your left leg out. So you're keeping those hips up the whole time. Right leg out. Left leg out. Right leg out. Left leg out. Right, left, keep going, right, left, right, left, four more, right, left, come on, keep those hips up, can you do both legs out, both legs, out, in, two more, one more, pulse it up here, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, take both legs out, out, in, two more, one more, pulse it up, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, come on, one more time, out and in, four, out, in, out, in, out, pulse it up, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, right leg, left leg, right, in, left, in, right, in, left, in, right, left, right, left, keep going, right, left, right, left, four more, four, three, two, one. Pulse it up. Up, 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 up. Four, three, two. All the way up and down. Lift up and down. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Up and down. All right. Take those plates out. Pull your right knee in. Stretch it out. Switch sides. Lift that left leg out. All right, bring both legs in. All right. You're going to keep your mats. We're going to go on our hands and knees. My mat's really thin, as Julia tells me. All right, you're going to take your hands on your plates. We're going to do some push-ups. All right, so both hands on your plates, on your hands and knees. All right, lift those feet up. Take those hands directly under your shoulders. We're gonna slide our plate out to the right side, and we're gonna do a push-up. So it's out, down, up, in. Out, down, up, in. Slide out, to the left. Slide out, down, up, and in. Go right, down, up, in. Out, down, up, in. Out, down,
up, out. Keep those heads up, chin off your chest. One more, out, down, up, and in. Stretch it back. All right, come back up. Take those hands, start directly with those wrists under those shoulders. We're gonna take that right arm out and we're gonna push up. Ready? Take it out, out, down, up, and in, out, down, up, in, out, down, up, in, out, down, up, in. Make sure those elbows are out over those wrists. Slide it out. Now, as you slide that plate in, squeeze that chest. Slide out, down, up, in, out, down, up, in, out, down, up, in, out. Two more. Out, down, up, in, out. All right, stretch it back. Come on up. Ready? One more set, right arm out. Out, down, up. In, left arm to the right, to the left. Come on, one more set. One right, one left. All right, stretch it on back. All right, come on up. We're going to keep one of our plates. So keep one plate. We're gonna stay on the floor. We're gonna take our right leg in front, left leg behind, or you can extend your left leg out, whatever you're most comfortable with. Right hand in that plate. Take your left arm out to the side. We're gonna slide our arm out and we're gonna slide our left arm overhead, working our obliques. Ready? Here we go, take it out. Out, two, up, two. Out, up, out, up. So really push that hand into the floor. You might have to adjust the direction you're sliding that arm in. You might want to go slightly forward if that's more comfortable on your arm or your shoulder. But try to make that oblique do the work. Reach. Up. Reach. Up. Reach. Up. Reach. Up. Four more. Reach. Up. Reach. Up. Two more. One more. All right, we're gonna switch sides. So the plate's gonna go on the left. I'm gonna scooch. Left leg in front, right leg behind. Left hand on that plate, arm out, reach over. Over. Up, over, up, over, up, over, up. Remember, use that oblique. Up, really push that hand into the floor. Up, use that oblique. Over, up. Over, up, over, up, over, up, over, up. Four more. Take it over and up. Over, up, two more. One more. All right, go ahead and put that plate off to the side. Just come to both knees. Take your hands at your side, reach over to that right side, stretch it out. And come up, switch sides. And come up. All right, you're gonna grab your towel again. So you can either move your mat out of the way, leave it there, stand on it. Totally up to you. All right, so we've got our towel a little wider than hip distance apart again. We're gonna take our feet about hip distance apart. Roll your shoulders back, stick your chest out. We're just gonna hinge and row down and up. So I want you to try to keep tension on that towel. Don't let that towel get limp. Is that the word I'm looking for? Down, down. Squeeze those shoulder blades so your back is flat and you row. Down, up, down. Row, down, and up. Down, row, up. When you come up, squeeze that glute. Keep your knees soft. Don't lock out your knees. See how my knees are soft? Down, row, down. Now you're gonna row three times. Come on, squeeze those shoulder blades. Three, two, one, and come up. Do it again. Down, three, two, one, and come up. Do it again. Down, three, two, one, again. Come on, squeeze those shoulder blades. Squeeze them. Pull those elbows up to the ceiling. Keep that back flat. Down, three, two, one, again. Down, three, two, one. Singles down and row, so it's down. Row, down, up, down. Row, down, up, down. Row, down, up, down. Row, down, up, down. Row, down, up. All right, down a row three, down, three, two, one, again, down and row, down, three, two, one, down and row three, three, two, one, give me seven, down, seven, come on, squeeze it, six, five, four, keep that towel tight, three, two, one. If you feel it in your lower back, pull those abs in, down, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Give me singles, down and row, down, row, down, up, down, row, down, and up. All right, stay right here. Take your elbows to your knees and just round it up. All right, coming up, you're gonna keep your towel. You're gonna grab it forward like a bicep curl. All right, hands at your sides. Ready? Give me a half curl. Up, down, up. So when you're coming up halfway, Elbows at your sides. See that nice 90 degree angle? Lift it up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. I want you to lift it up here. Extend it out. Bring it back into 90 and down. Up. Out. In. Down. Up. Out. In. Now really resist, because we have no weight. But I want you to try to feel those biceps. Resist it. Push it. Resist it. Up. Out. In. Down. Up. Out. In. Down. Up. Out. In. Down. Up. Out. In. Down. Up. Out. In. Can we do singles all the way up and down? Up. Down. Come on. Up. Resist it. Up. Resist it up and down. There's no weight, but I want you to feel those biceps. Keep that towel tight. Up. Up. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Take it up. Halfway. Extend out. Bring it in and down. So it's up, out, in, down, up, out, in, down, up, out, in, down, up, out, in. Singles up and down, up, down. Come on, all the way up. Squeeze it. Come on, squeeze that bicep. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, eight more, eight, down, seven, down, six, five, four, three, two, last time, halfway up, halfway, extend out, bring it in, and down, up, out, in, 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 and down. All right, shake out those arms. You're going to take your towel, you're going to grab it behind. So same position, palms facing the back. All right. Arms nice and straight. I just want you to pulse your arms behind you. Up, 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 up. Think your arms long. So you don't have to totally lock out those elbows, but I want those arms long, and I just want you to pulse. Work in those triceps. Pulsing, back, 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 back. Give me a single all the way up. Up, down, 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 up. Down. Four more. 30. Two. One. Pulse it up. 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 Keep pulsing. Keep those arms long. Feel those triceps yet? We don't need hand weights, do we? When I send out this YouTube link, you guys are all going to laugh because my head is totally cut off in most of these shots. Lift it all the way up and down. Up, down, up, down, up. Hopefully you're feeling your triceps. You are going to feel that upper back too because you're squeezing those shoulder blades. That's okay. We can do both. Lift it up. Up, down, up. If we don't have hand weights, we got to make do with what we got, right? It's better than just sitting around watching Netflix all day. Even though that's what we'll probably do the rest of the day. Ready? Pulse at 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Down, up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more time. It's 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Singles. Up, down. Oh, are you guys starting to feel your shoulders now too? It's a 3-4. A 3-4. Shoulders, triceps, backs. Up, down. 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 Come on, just pulse it and you're done. Up, 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 up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Go ahead and put that towel down. Take that right arm behind, stretch it out. Switch sides. All right, you're gonna grab your mat if you want to at least put your hands on. If you're on a floor, if you're on your carpet, you might not even need your mat. You're gonna grab your plates. We're gonna see if I can get my whole body into this picture. You're gonna put your toes on the plates, hands directly under your shoulders, all right? So we're gonna slide those feet out to a plank. Ready? Slide it out. Keep those shoulders directly over those wrists. Now slide your right foot into your chest, cross it through, bring it back into your chest, and take it back. Take that left leg in, cross over. Bring it in, and back. Can we do that faster? So it's in, cross, in, back, in, cross, in, back. Now try not to lift your hips. In, cross, in. Two more. In, cross, in, cross my knee. I have one more set. In, cross, in, cross, in, and down. Slide both legs in. Stretch it back. So hopefully you felt that in your abs, a little in your obliques by doing that cross. You want to make sure to try to keep yourself in that perfect plane while you're sliding those legs in and out. All right? We're going to do it again. So come up, take your hands directly under the shoulders, put your feet back on those plates. Ready? Slide your feet out. Pull that right leg in. In, out, in, down, in, cross it through, in, and down, in, cross. In, back, in, cross, in, back, in, cross, in, cross, in, cross, in. One more. All right, stretch it back. We're almost there, you guys. Come back up. Put those feet back on those plates. Hands directly under those shoulders. Ready? Slide those feet out. We're not going to cross this time. We're just going to pull our right leg in and our left leg in. Ready? Right leg in. Right. Back. Make sure you finish one before you do the other. So it's right. Left. Right. And you do both legs. In, out, in, out, in, out, in. Right, left, right, left, right. Can we do both?
for four. Four. Three. Two. One. All right. Come down to those knees. Stretch it back. Stay right here. Then just separate those knees. Let that chest fall between your knees and just stretch it here. And come up. Come to your hands and knees. Just go ahead and get those plates out of the way. On our hands and knees, take your right arm out. Reach it through. Take that right ear, shoulder, cheek to the floor and just stretch it up. And come up, take that left arm out, reach it through. Walk those hands back to those feet and just stretch it here. Walk those feet a little wider. Turn those toes up, heels in, elbows above the knees, and drop it down. Push those knees back. Stretch out those inner thighs. Turn your toes forward, bend both knees, roll it all the way up. Alright, take that right arm across your chest and stretch it out. Take it behind. Switch sides, cross that left arm over. Breath up and exhale. Excellent job, you guys. Thank you very much. I hope you guys have a good weekend. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you on Tuesday. We'll do something again on Tuesday. Sound good? Let me know your thoughts, you guys. Bye. Have a good weekend.